mental health is the baseline to begin to help a family.
Si nosotros no entendemos nuestros sentimientos, si nadie está apoyando con nuestros sentimientos, nosotros no podemos ayudar a las familias.
We come together in a place where we can find resources, where we can talk to colleagues, we can talk to people within our field about difficult situations that we might be facing with our families or the people that we serve.
Para nosotros los hispanos es un tema un poco que no queremos mencionarlo. Tenemos un poco de miedo cuando escuchamos la palabra salud mental.
I think that's the richest part of this. Is to be able to see families not get to the goals we hold for them, but to get to their own goals where they feel like, I've got this.